Hey, what's going on, everybody? It's the Blockchain Raccoon, keeping you updated with the latest cryptocurrency news and analysis. Well, folks, I'm always scavenging for, tokens that could, or projects, not tokens, but projects that could eventually lead to a nice ROI, because you got to keep your eye open for things. And that's what the raccoon's here for, folks. So if you have a pulse, please watch the video to the very end. Because Pulse Bomber, a token comprising of an industry-leading crypto mining platform offering a sustainable ROI, is aiming to be the first project to make the bridge to PulseChain once the mainnet goes live. The project is gaining massive popularity, having launched initially on the Binance Smart Chain. With its passive income potential it presents to its investors, it's expected to become a major platform on PulseChain. Now, once the migration is initiated, all holders of the native Pulse Bomber token will be eligible for a one-to-one airdrop of the equivalent up on PulseChain. Now, the journey for Pulse Bomber has been to set its foundation on the Binance Smart Chain, utilizing its large audience to gain a significant market share and community to move an established project to the eventual Pulse Chain network. The mining platform the project possesses has already gained the attention of many investors, and the planned release, including an NFT marketplace and a metaverse game, are expected to come later in the near future. Now, you silly raccoon, what is Pulse Bomber Miner? Or Pulse Bomber Miner? I know, say that 10 times fast, Pulse Bomber Miner. I love it. Now, the Pulse Bomber Miner is a platform generating passive income potential for holders who deposit their tokens in exchange for miners that work for the users to create rewards in the form of Pulse Bomber tokens that can be pocketed or compounded at the owner's wish. Now, the platform is described by the team as essentially giving users the ability to own their own crypto mining company. The miners' output statistics are sustained through regular interaction with the platform within 24-hour windows, of which the user has to return to their miner in order to maintain its efficiency. The current ROI is sitting at a daily average of 10% or 3,650% APR. That's just massive. If users fail to tend to their miner during the given time, the efficiency will decrease, as the main goal is to keep the platform sustained through an auto-compounding in the smart contracts to keep it healthy and running. Compounding rewards gained in the miner possess no fees to encourage contribution to the sustainability of the platform. Now, while there is a 25% fee if the user wishes to pocket the reward, as well as a 5% fee for deposits, nothing's free in this world. All funds gained off fees are added to the liquidity pool to provide the foundation fund with healthy growth. But there is a unique buyback and burn feature. So, the Pulse Bomber token contains a dual buyback and burn protocol, a term given to a unique system featuring burning from the open market, which removes tokens from the circulating supply and transfers value directly to the holders, compared to the more common way of burning from a non-circulating supply. Now, the tokenomics are designed so that marketing can be kept consistent throughout the process of Pulse Bomber's ecosystem, as it's one of the main focuses for the project. Now, the future of Pulse Bomber and the roadmap from 2021 to 2022. Pulse Bomber has several planned releases for the project that includes a launchpad for new projects to release their new token, staking, a platform designed to give holders extra passive income, an NFT marketplace where users can trade, buy, and sell NFTs, obviously, NFT gaming, a fully fledged game with NFTs, have to see what that's all about, and the metaverse, implementing the game into the new metaverse technology. Look, another buzz hype word, metaverse. Crazy. Now, Coinpresso, a leading crypto marketing agency, has partnered with Pulse Bomber in order to deliver the necessary efforts to expose their project to wider communities in the crypto space. With their years of experience in the marketing industry, the agency has and will continue to provide its full-stack digital expertise through SEO, web development, content marketing, and social media management. Now, Pulse Bomber carries a leading product with the crypto miner, as well as expert assistance and a vision that plants them as a prominent project on the PulseChain network once it becomes available. Going off their initial inception on the BSC, the detailed roadmap, and strong utilities, the question of whether they will become the first to migrate is clearly answered with an in-depth look at the project and its upcoming release. The massive potential is there, folks. Please. I'm just bringing you the information out there. There's tons of, but you have to tread carefully. Please, do only invest money that you're willing to lose in this, because high risk, high reward. So, like I said, I am not a financial advisor. I am a little raccoon making YouTube videos about cryptocurrencies. Thanks for tuning in.
History is filled with almosts. With those who almost adventured, who almost achieved, but ultimately, for them it proved to be too much. Then there are others, the ones who embrace the moment and commit. And in these moments of truth, these men and women, these mere mortals, just like you and me, as they peer over the edge, they calm their minds and steel their nerves with four simple words that have been whispered by the intrepid since the time of the Romans: fortune favors the brave.